away.
I'm putting the clipboard down. Good morning to you, Tom. I mean, it was quite the finish. I'm here with Wesley Kipdu. You just won your third Pittsburgh half marathon in a row. What are you feeling right now?
I feel proud. I feel like I'm back again, and I feel like this win deserves to be there for me. But one thing I just kind of like miss a little bit because I'm sad I didn't get the course record. At the same time, you know, I will take the win, you know.
Three in a row. I mean, so impressive.
Ryan Patrick, Matt Dillon, Michael Daniel, Bill, and Amanda, followed by Evan. Good struggle from Edwards. David Crowell from Strongville, Ohio. Eric Bennett from Portland, Oregon. Dora from Rochester, New York. People come from all over the country and the world to run the Dick Sporting Goods Paper Marathon. We'd love to have them.
Runners, we're almost there. The final stretch. looking good. Mackenzie from New Brighton just crossed that finish line. Thank you.
James Boyle, Allison Mitchell, Mindy Sauce, Jatola, Dakota Sky, Jeff Hertzel, and Megan Dubai. We got Quincy Reese, Francis West, Scott Burns, Columbus, congratulations, Jason May, Catherine McNichol, Ryan Irvin, Victor Moore, Paul Hayes, Penna Garage, and Catherine, by your prom. Congratulations to the Nicole Coleman.
Ben Fusco, Joseph Popovich, Ben Horst,
Lori Kushner, Jared Call, Jared Fleisman, Kurt Kulik, Catherine Diorico, Molly Wyburn, Sophia Warner, Nicholas Indris, Kevin Rivers, Becca Bryan, Nicola Majorana, Lori Legacy, and Lady Q, Rex. Shout out to Shane McGuire, Matthew Bronze, Kate Lloyd, Ryan Kovac, Ryan Kavina, Shannon Coakley, John Cooper, Michael Amber, Bruce Conklin, Joseph Dawson, Tara Hermes, Patrick Lemus, Del Collins, Katrina Clemson, Daniel Penn, Emily Tracinger, Jim Brooks, Eric Murray, Colin Cunahan. Nice work, brother. Big one, Kyle Davis, Jeff Nicolella, Jessica Roman, Michael Gortz, Kevin Black, Kelly Hillman, Ari Jacobs, Michael Roback, Whitney Joyce, Shane Taylor, way to go, runners, congratulations.
Jessica Horvath, Dennis Onberg, Thank you.
Congratulations, Pittsburgh Half Marathon finish line.